All right. I'm going to start the Sandman sketch cover today. Just gonna dive right in. Wanting to do, haven't done a new sketch cover in a while, and picked this one up a while ago, and I don't know how long I've been trying to get a drawing in my sketchbook that's like worthy of using the sketch cover for it. I probably did like 5 or 6 of them before I came across this one, which was originally not even a Sandman drawing. It was actually like that I actually saw Sandman in it after I scanned it in, was just trying to kind of clean it up and look at it. It was actually like some protomolecule infected belter from the Expanse that I was really going for. Just kind of free form drawing, and that's just what it kind of became. And I later looked at it like I was really inspired by the J.H. Williams stuff off of Overture. Which one of the freaking finest comics like ever produced, I want to say ever produced, very accurate, just one of the best stories ever, and God, that book is just gorgeous. Anyway, it really, really inspiring. If you haven't looked at it, go check it out, because I just can't say enough good things about it. Anyway, just insane. The art on that is just, and he's like Frank Quitely, quietly, whatever. Just really working on another level. I just wanted to do some type of collage with it, but so I was just had like Sandman just kind of breaking apart. So this is like some kind of dream state for him. was hoping I could pull it off inking, because a lot of the detail in it is just not here. You know, it's very loosely done with the pencils, and but I mean, I know what I'm doing when I'm making myself. I'm very aware. Very visceral one. Organic, just trying to keep with those lines.
blood? No, I see. gonna move in with the some microns to tighten up the outline of the basic figure. Just want to kind of make that pop just a little bit more. Number three. Here it is.
good. Bad at all. Experiment here. I want to kind of do a star field, but just want to see how far it can go. Screw it. I'm just going to go for it. Now, I think I'm going to experiment a little bit. Holy, that was close. Flip right up. Ugh. Oh my god. Flipped up on my white shirt. Unbelievable. Actually wasn't that bad. It didn't get on the comic at all. Screw. Got it on my jeans too. That ain't good. Got a better idea. I'm just gonna use one of these. Crap, actually, I gotta to wash my hands before I start smearing. Clean this off real quick. All right. Back to the jam. So, what I'm going to do here is just try to drop some ink. That and see if I can just make it some Jim Lee style. See if I can get it, how controlled I can get it. I need to just go into just in this really tight areas. straight out of Jim Lee Twitch. Or live drawing. I see him do it all the time. It's awesome. Get little tidbits like that. A little bit more than what's there. Real nice line work here. we go. Right. Worked out pretty well. Pretty well. Come back in here. Darken some of that up. Back in with the micron and kind of tighten up these little white outlines that I wanted. Thank you. Alright. Get this out of the way. This is really coming together now. I'm really digging it. Now, we're going to work. Let's make my star field now. Just keep on dotting it. Not too bad, not too bad. It's a giant cluster. Kind of just goes through. I think it looks good enough. I think now we're at the point where we're about to hit it with some Copic markers. Erase it with pencil marks on here. Beautiful. I'm very happy with this. Okay. I'm going to start with the Copic markers. Filled it earlier, man. This is just out of control right now. Oh, look at the inside of that cab. It's all dirty. Because it bled big time. Overfilled it. still. Here we go. coming in with the heavy darks with the C7. Putting some of these shadow lines on the darker cape stuff. Dark hair. wanted the colors to vary a lot more than from the legs and arms to the cape, so I'm just darkening it up with the C7. Couple things. What was that looking? darken that hair up a little bit. Make it look more, you know, black. Messing up that hairline big time. Thank you. job done. All right, I think that works for me. That'll do. That will do. Thanks for watching.